As a pre-med student, I initially came to Brandeis thinking that the only knowledge or the only insight I would be able to gain would be from science classes, whether it's biology or chemistry. But after taking a sociology course, I realized that I can learn a lot from different social constructs and, you know, different policy issues from a sociological perspective and integrate that into the knowledge that I have as a pre-med student. Brandeis has given me access to undergraduate laboratory research, which is very rare. Even though I know that I would like to be a clinician in the future, I would love to integrate the research aspect into it, and had I not come to Brandeis, I don't think I would have known that that was something I'm interested in. It's not like I'm just sitting in a classroom just learning what it would be like to apply these practices. I think I would have been pre-med at another school, but I don't think I would have gained a holistic view of what health means and what my career as a physician could entail. It's the most rewarding experience.